Are not going to like what you are going to see in hell. Or do you think that God is not going to punish these people? You do not understand. You do not understand what is going to happen to you when you stand before the God of Israel.